Welcome to this edition of the News Bulletin. In the headlines today, best ever lime production recorded in calcining plant 2 in fiscal year 2016-17. A session on a new horizon RSP's path to prosperity was held for Coal and Coke Department. And program on electrical safety and Indian electrical rules organized at CPTI. And now the news in detail. Production of quantity and quality steel from Steel Melting Shop 2 is dependent to a significant extent on the quality of flux provided by Calcining Plant 2. The plant with 4 line kilns commissioned during modernization period in 1990s recorded its best ever lime production by producing 228,601 tons of lime as against 228,118 tons produced in fiscal year 2015-16. It also recorded the highest dispatch of 34,779 tons of 2 mm fines to Sinter Plant 3. The grit and commitment of Calcining Plant Collective improved the kiln availability to 96.26% with timely maintenance and inspection. A New Horizon RSP's Path to Prosperity, the communication initiative of RSP was held for the Coal and Coke Department at the HRD Center on 25th May. Mr. B. Patnaik, GM, Coal and Coke, presided over the session. Mr. U. K. Panda, DGM in charge, CCD, and Mr. P. K. Das, DGM, CO, were also present on the dais. In all, 50 participants, including 23 executives, attended the program. Presentations were made on three main topics: cost and finance with regard to SAIL RSP, sensitivity analysis, and quality and techno-economics, especially with respect to coke ovens and coal chemical department, by Mr. S. K. Naik, DGM FNA, Mr. P. N. M. K. Swami, Assistant Manager CO, and Mr. D. K. Maharana, Assistant Manager CO, respectively. Various aspects of functioning of the plant were discussed threadbare. Mr. V. K. Chaurasia, Senior Manager CO, and Mr. L. Marandi, Assistant Manager HRD, jointly coordinated the program. A 3-day program on electrical safety and Indian electrical rules was organized from 23rd to 25th May at CPTI. Mr. N. C. Sahu, DGM in charge E&ES, presided over the valediction function. In all, 26 participants from Raw Material Division, IISCO Steel Plant, Rokela Steel Plant, and Bhilai Steel Plant attended the program. The sessions included shutdown procedures, operation and maintenance practices, first aid in case of electrical accident, use of safety appliances, application of safety symbols, importance and impact of electrical safety devices, earthing system and electrical hazards. Case studies were presented and discussed. Site visit was also organized to have a practical demonstration and first-hand knowledge of the application of theoretical inputs. During the valedictory session, Mr. Sahu interacted with the participants and discussed the outcome of the program. The sessions were conducted by in-house faculties from PP&C, OHSC, Oxygen Plant, Sintering Plant, FMM, Power Distribution, Coal Rolling Mill and FS or Foundry Shops. The program was coordinated by Mr. R. N. Singh, Manager, CPTI, with the help of Mr. S. K. Nayak, Senior Instructor, CPTI. And now, a special announcement for today. In pursuant to CVC Circular Number 43-2017, dated 14th March 2017, the SAIL Corporate Vigilance has undertaken initiatives to administer Integrity Pledge to all the employees, their families, students and citizens to elicit wider participation in their commitment to anti-corruption. Anyone can register to take the Integrity Pledge by referring to the link in SAIL Portal, RSP Intranet or CVC website. It is worth mentioning here that the initiative has been launched by the Commission based on Vigilance Awareness Week 2016 theme of Public Participation in Promoting Integrity and Eradicating Corruption. An online certificate of commitment is also being provided to the citizens who take the Integrity Pledge. That's all for today's news bulletin. Namaskar.